ശ്രീമാൻ വെങ്കടനാഥാര്യ കവിതാർക്കിക കേസരി വേദാന്താചാര്യവര്യോമേ സന്നിധത്താം സദാഹൃദി. നൗ കുലശേഖര ആഴ്വാർ ആഫ്റ്റർ അഡ്രസ്സിംഗ് ഹിസ് മൈൻഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർ അഡ്രസ്സിംഗ് ഹിസ് ടങ് നൗ ഹി അഡ്രസ്സസ് ഹിസ് ഹോൾ ബോഡി. ഹി അഡ്രസ്സസ് ഹിസ് മതി ദ ഇൻ്റലക്ട് ദ ആൻഡ് ഹി ദ ബുദ്ധി ആൻഡ് ഹി മെൻഷൻസ് ദാറ്റ് In this verse, he says, Hey Buddhi, and you are seeking to treat this body for all the illness that's coming to its body because of aging process, because of wearing out, wear and tear. It's bound to happen that the body tends to get loosened. So, he talks about the ill effects of the body getting aged and the medicine to get rid of all these suffering. So arogyat siddhyartham aushadhan veshanam pannira madiyai paarthu sollugira, and in the process he is asking the people why they chase after all kinds of medication instead of just drinking the supreme medicine called Krishna. That's the verse number 31. Idam shariram parinama peshalam patatyavashyam slatashandhi jarjaram kimaushadaihi klishyasi mooda durmate niramayam krishna rasayanam piba. Krishna rasayanam piba. Sri Krishna medicine, rasayanam, that potent drug you need to drink, panam shai, rasayanam piba, you need to drink the drug, the potent drug, unbounded potent drug called Krishna. Drink that, and that's what is going to get rid of all the samsaric afflictions, samsaric disease, karmic disease. Instead, hey durmate, mooda durmate, hey mooda, foolish, stupid buddhi, mind, idam shariram parinama peshalam, idam shariram, this shariram, this body, parinama peshalam, because of the aging process, because of the transformation, when you get aged, it gets kind of loosened. Slata shandhi jarjara, the joints, the bones, the flesh, the muscle, everything is getting worn out. It's obviously in your youth you may look strong, you may have strong muscles, you may do a heavy lift and look, have a six pack, but within 20-30 years everything is bound to get loosened up. Avashyam patati, patati patati avashyam, it's bound to get destroyed and decomposed, it's bound to fall, there is no second thought about it. And aushadai kim klishyasi, why are you torturing the body with all the medicine and its side effects? If you take this tablet, you need to take that to counter the side effect, another tablet. Why all that? Niramayam. The niramayam means the healthiest, arogya karamana, that which is the healthiest, Krishna rasayanam piva. Drink the Krishna rasayanam, drink the potent drug called Krishna. So vyakhyanam, so beautifully mentioned by the vyakhyata here. Hey mooda durmate, this the mati, the intellect, the discriminatory power that we have, we are blessed to have, is mootam, is stupid, is completely foolish, because it does not know what's wrong and what's right. it's not even able to discriminate that how to get over this. That is why Swami says in Nyasa Dasakam, Aham Madrakshanaparo Madrakshanapalam Tata Namama Sripate Revet Atmanam Nichipet Buddha. The intellect, the right intellect one would know what to do. He would surrender. He would surrender Aham Madrakshanapara Madrakshanapalam. He would surrender himself. He would surrender the burden of taking care of himself. And he would surrender even the fruits of the Sharanagati. Similarly here, this Mati is stupid and foolish because it does not know what's right and what's wrong. And Swayam Sara Asara Vivechanam, it does not know. It does not know what is Saram, what is Asaram. And not only that, it is also Dushtam. It's not only Mudam, it's also Daushtya, Dushtam, because it does not even heed to people who talk, the scholars, the Bhagavatottamas, the Acharyas, and the books, the Granthams, Shrutis. All these things talk about what needs to be done for saving ourselves, for saving our soul. It's not listening. So it is Dushtam. So he Muda Durmate, Mudam as well as Dur. Durmati. So Idam Shariram. There is no need to kind of prolong your youth, prolong your strength, like the Yayati. Prolong, no need. It's bound to get old, worn out, and fall onto the earth. Parinama Peshalam. It's bound to get mrdu, soft, tender, and it will fall off. Today you might look strong and touch your arms, the biceps, and feel its strength. Today you might have, but few years from now you will touch and you will be surprised to see that it has become soft, and you may be proud of your dark, dense, black, curly tresses on your head. Few years from now, it would be either nothing or would be full of grey, white. So it's bound to the ripe fruit is bound to get fallen off the tree, and it's going to fall on the ground. Similarly, the body is going to be digested, decomposed onto the ground. Vittu vida poguduyir, vitta udan udalai shuttu vida pohindra sutratar, says Patinatar. Vittu vida poguduyir, this life is going to end. And the moment it ends, people who love seeing you, who would love to hug you, are going to take it to the right place, to the cemetery, and burn it. They won't even wait for a day. Udane vittu vida poguduyir, vitta udan udalai shuttu vida pohindra sutratha. And patati, that is why avashyam patati. Avashyam, it's certain that it's going to fall. Sharira shabdhartam. And this don't ever think that we are going to live forever. When we see all our relations, friends, elders, one after the other falling off, for that time we may have smashana vairagyam. Oh, what a life, what a transitoriness, how temporary. And within 2 hours or within even 10 minutes, we tend to forget and we get back to our own routine and start taking care of our body again. And that is why Thondradi Podiyalvar also mentioned that Maram Shuvar Madilidithu Marumaike Verumai Pundu Puram Shuvar Ottai Madam Purulumbodhu Ariyamati Aram Shuvaragi Ninna Aranganar Kaatchaiyade Puram Shuvar Kolam Seidhu Putkavva Kidakkindreere. You people are applying all the talc, all those creams and powders and all that on your body, on your face to dress up. Now, the same body is now lying on the street, on the road, on the ground for it to be eaten by the ants and eaten by the eagles and the birds. Puram Shivar Kolam Shaidu Putkavakkad. Now it's lying on the earth without any life. So what's the point? And that's what's talked about. And here, Kimaushadai Klishyasi, Kattu Kashaya Tikta Aushatam, Kashayam, which is bitter, which cannot be gulped. And you are somehow able to swallow it, bear its bitterness. And even after this aushadam, is the disease going to get over? No, we keep coughing to the maximum, and that's not going to even end. Athava, this vyadi nivritti, even if it gets cured, how long you are going to get away from this? If not today, few years from now, the jarai will come. The grey hair, the white hair will come, and the softness will come in your body. Slowly and steadily, it's going to get worn out. So, Niramayam Krishna Rasayanam Piba. Hence, all these samsara vyadi. So, in order to get rid of these samsaric sorrow, grief, and have this jananam, maranam, and all this jara, maranam, vyadi, and for this you need to drink the right potent drug, which is Krishna Rasayana Mantra. The Krishna Rasayana Piba, drink that. And this Rasayanam, this medicine is not bitter. On the other hand, even to look at that drug itself is so nice, is so sweet, it is so madhu, it's so nice to even behold in your eyes, and it is samsaradi sakala vyadi will run away from you. That is what piba, rasyata, rasyataya piba. And in order to enjoy, drink. And that's what Swami mentions, Kulasekara Alvar mentions, that to, hey Buddhi, do not worry about trying to sustain and hold on to this body and its strength by taking those tablets and the drugs, and which has got its own consequences and side effects. Even if it gets cured, you cannot get away from it. Very soon, this whole body is going to fall off. And there is a verse, which also another verse which I have read. Yevam samskriti chakraste brahmyamane swargam abhihi jive dukkha kule vishnoho kripa kapi ubachayate vichitra deha sampatti ishwaraya niveditum purvameva krita brahman hastapadati samyutha. For the jivatma, in order for the jivatmas to attain Bhagavan, Bhagavan has blessed us with the karana kalevaram, means this body, these limbs, these five senses, this intellect, and he has given us these powerful tool for us to know him, to comprehend him, and get to know the path, and use this, and not abuse, use this to cross the samsaric ocean. He has given the boat. If somebody has given the boat for us to cross the ocean and reach the other shore, instead we just do not bother to even oar the sails. Instead, we just enjoy being in the boat and let the boat take its own course. And what would the boat do? It does not even know. It would go by the swings of the waves, by the tide, and it would go here and there, hit on the rock, and finally it would destroy you and it will be capsized and we would get drowned in the samsaric ocean. And so the boat that was given to us has not saved us. And here the instead we need to make use of the boat given to us, which is the body, to reach him back by taking the right medicine, the potent medicine, Krishna. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Krishna 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 Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu Namo Narayana Das. Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharya Varyome Sannidattam Sadahruti. So Namo Narayana, Kulasekar Alvar mentioned in the verse number 31 about his Krishna Rasayanam. Krishna is the drug that we can drink, that we can look at, and it is Parama Bhogyam as well as it cures all the diseases. And in the verse number 30, he said, Namani Narayana Gocharani. So, Namani Narayana Gocharani. So, any Namam, any name of Vishnu, Narayana, you can recite and you can utter and get saved. So, here Perumal is asking Alvar, Kulasekara Alvir, Namani Narayana Gocharani you mentioned. You instructed your limbs, tongue to utter my names. But what is it that I am great about? I am Atmanam Manushammanye Ramam Dasaradatmajam. I am a simple son of Dasaratha. I am a cowherd boy, Krishna. So what is it that I am glorified as for you to utter and get saved? Perumal wants to hear from Alvar. And that there comes 32nd verse. Dara Vara Karavara Suta Te Tanujo Virinchihi Stota Veda Stava Sura Gano Brityavarga Prasadaha Muktir Maya Jagada Vikalam Tavaki Devaki Te Mata Mitram Valari Pusuta Stvaya Twayaton Annajane Twayi Ata Anyat Najane Twayaton Yannajane. So here Kulasekara Alvar answers Sriman Narayana's query, question, as to what's his mahima, what is his glory, what is his vaibhavam, tell me. And here Alvar responds, replies, gives a list, he enumerates. Number one, your patni, te tara, your patni. Vara Karavara Suta, she is the grandest divine daughter born of the white, huge, vast, beautiful Milky Ocean. She is the putri of the Milky Ocean. She is Mahalakshmi. Then Tanujo Virinchihi, your son is none other than the Chaturmukha Brahma. Nanmoganai Narayanan Padaitan, Nanmoganam Tanmogamai Shankaranaitan Padaitan, says Trimayeshaya Alvar. It is Narayana who created Chaturmukha Brahma. And Chaturmukha Brahma, with the anugraham of Sriman Narayana, gave to rise to all other beings, including Shiva. So your wife is the daughter of Milky Ocean. Number two, your son is Chaturmukha Brahma. Tanuja Virinchihi. Stota Vedaha. Who is praising you? The Veda Mata. Veda herself praises you. None other than the Veda, unparalleled Veda. Your bards are the Vedas. So, Suraganaha, Brityavarga. Suraganaha, Brityavarga means the Devatas. Kantaste Purushottama Panipati Sayasanam Vahanam. Vedatma Vihageswaro Yavanika Maya Jagan Mohini. Brahmesadi Suravraja Stvadayita Stvaddasa Dasi Ganaha. Alavandar mentions in Chatushloki that Stvaddasa Dasi Ganaha, these Devas, celestial bodies, Devendra, Chaturmukha Brahma, Rudran, their spouses, they, everybody is your servant, O Mahalakshmi. And the same thing Alvar mentions here, Suragana Brityavargaha. These Devatas are your Velaikarargal, your maids, your servant. Your servants are those Devas. Devadi Deva, you are Devadi Devan. Prasada Muktihi. Muktir Maya Prasadaha Muktihi. So, you are the one who blesses with your anugraham for moksham, and your blessings yield everything, including moksham. You are moksha pradhan, you are mukta prapyan, you are the one who is attained by muktan, and you are the one who grants the ultimate redemption from the samsaric afflictions, from this karmic cycle, from this karmic diseases, and that is moksham, salvation. You are the one who gives. Moksham dadati iti mukundaha. Mukundan is the one who grants moksham. So, prasadaha muktir. Then, avikalam jagat, the samasta jagat, the entire universe, tavaki maya, is your maya. All the worlds arise from your prakriti. It is sarira shariri bhavam. This sarira shariri bhavam is actually mentioned in Ghataka Shruti in the Upanishad, and Ramanuja rightly extols this as Ghataka Shruti because it reconciles the apparent contradiction between the Abheda Shruti, which talk about Advaitam, and the Bheda Shruti, which talk about Dvaitam. The clear difference between Ishvara, between Jivatma and Achit. So by advocating the Sarira Shariri Bhavam on the strength of Ghataka Shruti, by advocating that the Jivatma and the universe, the Prakriti, are nothing but the attributes of you, the Lord, nothing but the Sariram of you, and you are the Sariri of that, by taking this Ghataka Shruti, thereby not violating, not contradicting the Veda Shruti, Abheda Shruti, everything. So Ramanuja bridges the gulf between Advaita and Dvaita. The Advaita Vedanta, based on the teaching on the strength of Mahavakyam and the Nirguna Shruti, maintains that the ultimate reality is the absolute Brahman, with no gunam, with no form, nothing. In that, the Jivatma universe do not have the same reality as Brahman. On the contrary, the Dvaitam holds that Chit, Achit, Ishvara are completely distinct, and their relationship is therefore only external. And according to that, Dvaita, Ishvara, who is an external designer, is not immanent in creation and Jiva is not part of Brahman as per Dvaitam. Ramanuja tries to bring them together between these two extreme views of Dvaita and Advaita and maintain that Sarira Sariri provides relevance to all texts and does not contradict or conflict any apparent illusion of differences between these two Shruti. And that is what is talked about here. Tavaki Maya Devari Maya Prakriti Vashyam. So all the worlds arise from your Prakriti. And Te Mata Devaki, and your mother is that ultimate divine blessed Bhagyashali Devaki who gave birth to you. That's the avatar ragasyam is talked about here. You took the avataram for our sake and born as a cowherd boy, born of Devaki. Mitram Valaripusutaha means the Valasuran Chatru is Devendra. And Devendra, who is Valasuran's Chatru, his son Arjuna is your Snehitan, your friend. So your friend is Devendra's son Arjuna. That means your Sausilyam is talked about. Mingling with Devendra's son and being close to him as a close friend and blessed him, showered him with the Gitopadesham, as well as you showed your Saulabhyam as avataram, as Krishna. And your mother is none other than Devaki, who is blessed Bhagyashali. And the world arises from your Prakriti. Your blessings give moksham. And your servants are those wonderful Devas. And the Vedas praise you. They say, Yato vacho nivartante apra apya manasa saha, where the mind is not able to come, where the words do not reach to comprehend, to describe your beauty, your grandeur, your splendor, your gunas, your divine form, you, in the whole you, holistically, and reach the ultimate description of you, Vedas are not able to do justice. But they praise still. And those divine Vedas praise you. And your son is Chaturmukha Brahma. And the Mahalakshmi, who is born of this Kshirabdi, Kshira Samudram. Mahalakshmi is your spouse. Krishchate Lakshmi Chapatnyau. So Lakshmi is your Patni. Malar Mahal Kai Varuda. Kodi Trivaimari Namalvar says, Vadivinayilla Malar Mahal Matrai Nilamagal Pidikum Melladiyai. Kodi Vinayenum Pidikani Urunal Kuvudal Varudal Shayaye. This Vapatra Vadivalaga Kwanda Piriya Pirati, unparalleled divine majestic beauty, Mahalakshmi and Bhuma Devi, they gently massage your lotus feet so softly, and they are so tender, and they are so scared to squeeze because they feel that they might hurt your soft and tender lotus feet. And those lotus feet, Adiyen also would like to hold on. The Mahapapi, Kodi Vinayen Adiyen, Pidikani Varunal Kuvudal Varadal Shayaye. For that, please call me or come here for me to squeeze your or gently massage your lotus feet, says Namalva. That Mahalakshmi, beautiful Mahalakshmi, was born of Milky Ocean. So, do I need to say anything else? This is enough for your Mahatmyam. And everyone is so Each one is so wonderful. You are Shriyapati. You are the father of Chaturmukha Brahma. You are being praised by Vedas. Your servants are those Devas. Your blessings give moksham. All the worlds come out of your Prakriti. Your mother is none other than Devaki. Your friend is Devendra's son Arjun. And of course, when each one talks about gloriously about this Vaibhavam, the totality of all this would make you Mahatma. And hence, that Namocharanam is Samsara Tarakam, Samsara Uttarakam, and Samsara Tarakam. It would completely take us out of this drowning into this samsaric ocean. Absolutely. There is no doubt about it in my mind, says Alvar, Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharavariyo Me Sannidhattam Sadahrdi. Namo Narayana. In the last verse, number 32 of Kulasekara's Mukundamala, Alvar mentioned about Krishna's Mahatmyam and his glorious Vaibhavam of the Paramatma was beautifully explained and enumerated by Alvar in verse number 32. And in today's verse 33, he says, such a Mahatma, Krishna, should protect me, should save me. And he gives a beautiful yet another slokam in number 33. And the beauty of this slokam is that he is offering his pranamams and salutations using all the 8 noun cases of the Sanskrit language called vibhaktis. There are 8 vibhaktis. Like nominative case, instrumental case, or accusative case, or dative case, possessive genitive case, locative case. Like that, there are 8 cases called Shaptami Vibhakti or Shashti Vibhakti, Panchami Vibhakti, Chaturthi Vibhakti, Tritiya Vibhakti, Dvitiya Vibhakti, Pratama Vibhakti. 8 vibhaktis are taken up so nicely in this one verse. We'll enjoy now. Krishno Rakshatu no Jagatraya Guru Krishna Namasya Myaham. Krishno Nama Shatravo Vinihataha Krishna Yatubhyam Namaha. Krishna Deva Samuttitam Jagatitam Krishnasya Dasos Myaham. Krishne Tishtati Sarva Meda Dakilam. He Krishna Rakshaswamam. Jagatraya Guru. You are the one who is the Guru for all 3 lokams. Krishnaha na rakshatu. That Krishnan, Jagatraya Guru, the Guru of 3 lokas, may he protect us. Aham Krishnam namasyami. Naan Kannanai sevikiren. I perform my obeisance, perform namaskaram to Krishna. Krishnena amara shatrava vinihataha. The Krishna who has killed the chatrus of devas. Amara shatrava vinihataha. The one who has killed, destroyed the deva chatrus, asuras. And Krishnaya tubhyam namaha. For that Krishnan, you, namaha, I perform namaskaram. Idam jagat krishnat eva samuttitam. Krishna deva samuttitam jagat idam. Idam jagat, this world, krishnat eva samuttitam, came out of Krishna, was created by Krishna. evolution of this world is by Krishna. Hence, Krishnasya Dasosmyaham. I am the Krishna's Dasan. Sarvameda Dakilam. Krishne Tishtati. Krishne Tishtati Sarvameda Dakilam. Sarvam. Samasta Prapanjam. Akilam, everything, in its entirety, the entire universe is supported by Krishna. He is the Adharam. He Krishna Rakshaswamam. That Krishna, that most Mahatma Krishna, Mam Rakshaswa, please protect me. That's all. It's a beautiful verse. Krishna Rakshatu Na Jagat Guru. As I mentioned, this talks about Pratama Vibhakti. May Sri Krishna, the Supreme Lord of the Three Universe, protect us. Aham Krishnam Namasyami. This is the Dvitiya Vibhakti, accusative case. Denotes the object of verb. I salute Krishna. Krishnena Amara Chatrava Vinihataha. This is the instrumental case. Tritiya Vibhakti denotes the agent of an action. By, with. So, refers to Dushta Nigraham quality of Sri Krishna. By Krishna, enemies were killed. Tasmai Krishnaya Namaha. Krishnaya Tubhyam Namaha. Chaturthi Vibhakti. For that Dushta Nigraha quality, I offer my worship to Krishna in words. Then Krishna Deva Samuttitam Idam Jagate. This is the Panchami Vibhakti. From the Alvar refers to the celebrated fact that the universes arise from Krishna, originate from Krishna. Aham Krishnasya Dasa Asmi. Possessive case. That is possession. I am the servant of Krishna. Yetat sarvam akilam krishne tishtati. This locative case, the whole universe is deeply rooted in Krishna. That's the location. Hey Krishna mam samraksha. Here finally overcome by the blissful thoughts of Krishna. Denominative case, sambodhanam. Alvar begs for the protection of the Lord. So this is a beautiful poetic skill of Kulasekhar Alvar, and this is the epitome, the summary of his wonderful Krishna Bhakti. Here he mentions about the Jagatraya Guru. He is the Guru. He is Pratama Guru. He is Lokatraya Guru. He is the one who dispels the ignorance of darkness. Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. And he destroys the ajnanam and he protects us. And what's Guru? Guru Gu Shabdo Andakarasyat. Ru Shabdas Nivartakaha. Ru Shabdastan Nivartakaha. Here it talks about Gu, talks about the complete darkness which is in us. The viparita jnanam, ajnanam. Gu shabdo hyandakare syat. Ru shabda tan nirodakaha. Andakara niroditvat. Guru ritya vidhiyate. Gu shabdam refers to the ajnanam, the darkness, mode of darkness. Ru shabdam is the one that removes the darkness. Hence, he removes the ajnanam darkness. Hence, he is called Guru and he is Jagatraya Guru. He is the Acharyan of the three worlds. He is Prathama Acharyan as per Sri Vaishnava Sampradaya. Lakshmi Nata Samarambam, Nata Yamuna Madhyamam, Asmad Acharya Pariyantam, Vande Guru Paramparam. From Lakshmi Natan, beginning, in the middle, Nata Yamuna Ramanuja, all of them, up to our Acharyan, Pratama Acharyan and Pragritam Acharyan. From Pratama Acharyan to Pragritam Acharyan, Asmad Acharya Pariyantam, Vande Guru Parampara. Vande to our Guru Parampara. Here, Kannan, no point in talking about he being a guru. Unless you perform Upaya Anushtanam, he would not save somebody, because then he would be blamed for being partial. And hence, Namaskaram, Krishnam, Namashvam, Namat, Krishnam. Here, Namasyamyaham, he says, I am Krishnam Namasyami. And he is, but will he be able to destroy our enemies? Will he be able to take care of the hurdles that come across in the path towards Krishna? Of course he would do, because he is the one, Krishnena Amara Shatrava Vinigataha. He is the one who destroyed the Chatrus of even Devas. And hence, on their behalf, he performs Namaskaram, Krishnaya Tubhyam Namaha. And Jagat and Namashabdam is Sharanagati Param. Here, I perform Sharanagati to Krishna. Krishnaya Tubhyam, there is no other else other than you. And Karanam Tu Dhyayaha, Jagannidanam Advantvam, Dvantva Mandamahe. Here, Ananyadina Kalyanam, Anyamangala Karanam, Jagannidanam Advantvam, Dvantva Mandamahe Vayam. In Lakshmi Kalyanam, Parasara Bhattar says, you both, as Yekaseshi, Sriyapati, and Lakshmi Patni, Lakshmi Sriyapati, and Vishnu Priyai, both of them, Sriman Narayana and Mahalakshmi, have got the Kalyana Gunams on their own as an inherent nature, which is not given by someone to them. And they are the ones who are the Karanams for others' Kalyana Gunams, to bless us with the Kalyana Gunams, to bless us with the auspicious attributes. And they are the ones who are Jagat Karanas, who are the cause for the creation of Jivatmas and the entire universe. They are the ones who are peerless, unparalleled, unmatched. And Ananyadina Kalyanam, Anya Mangala Karanam, Jagannidanam Advantvam, Dvantvam Mandamahe Vayam. For those two unparalleled Sriyapati, Sriman Narayanan and Mahalakshmi, to them we perform Namaskaram, says Parasara Bhattar. And the Vyakhyata refers to here, they are Karani Bhuta Vastu. And hence we need to perform Dhyanam, Pranamam, etc. So Krishna Deva Samuttidam Jagat Idam. This Jagat has come out of Krishna. So here it talks about Upadhana Karanam as well as the Nimittatva Karanam. So it talks about the instrumental cause as well as the material cause. So for the universe, Krishnasya Dasosmyaham. So he performs his Dasya Vahanam, because he is the Sarva Prapanjam. He is the cause for Sarva Prapanjam. Not only is the cause for Sarva Prapanjam, not only is the Karanam for Sarva Prapanjam, he is also Adharam. He is Adharam, we are Adheyam. Sarva Prapanjam is Adheyam for him. Krishna, Yetat Sarvam, Yetat Sarvam, Akhilam, Krishna Tishtati, Akhilam, everything. There is nothing which is not supported by him. So, if there is no Adharam, the Adheyam will lose its Swarupam, will lose itself. Hey Krishna Samrakshama, that Tvat Karyanayum, Tvat Dasa Bhutanayum, Tvat Aryanayum, because I am created by you, I am Dasa Bhutan of you, I am supported by you, and hence you need to protect me. You are Sarva Rakshakam, you are Sarva Sharanyam, you are Bhakta Vatsalyam. So, Ashrita Vatsala, and hence you need to protect me. And that is why he says, Hey Krishna, Rakshasva Mam. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Monarayana Sarvam Shri Krishna Arpanamastu.
శ్రీవాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవితార్కిక కేసరి వేదాంతాచార్యవర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదాహృది.
నమో నారాయణ. స్వామి కులసేకర పెరుమాళ్ ఇన్ వర్స్ 33 హీ మెన్షన్డ్ కృష్ణాయ తుభ్యం నమః అండ్ పర్ఫార్మ్డ్ శరణాగతి అండ్ నౌ విత్ ఆకించన్య అనన్య గతి He declares his helplessness and having no other recourse, refuge other than Perumal, Krishna. Here he says, Hey Krishna, you alone need to bless me with your anugraham and you alone need to shower me with your prasadam, Bhagavad prasadam. And that's what is talked about here. After praying for Krishna's protection in the previous verse, Hey Krishna, Mam Raksha. So he now elaborates his appeal and prayer for his protection. Verse number 34. Sattvam Prasida Bhagavan Kuru Maya Nathe. Vishnu Kripam Paramakarunika Khilatvam Samsara Sagara Nimagnam Ananta Dhinam Uddartu Marhasi Hare Purushottamasi. Here, Hey Bhagavan, you are Bhagavan with six gunas, the six gunas that define, that are the attributes that constitute and give the name Bhagavan, Bhaga. The six opulent qualities are Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Shakti, Tejas. These six gunas. Shadgunya Paripurna, Hey Bhagavan. Vishnu, Hey Vishnu. Sattvam, you are Veda Prasiddhan. You are declared as Veda Vedyan. Anathe Mayi, I have no Nathan other than you. Kripam Kuru, please have Kripai on me. Please bless me with your Kripai. Prasida, Anugraham Seyavendum. Please bless me, shower your Anugraham on me. Hey Hare, the one who destroys all the hurdles, all the papams, all the karmic diseases. Hare, Ananta, the one who is immeasurable. And Tvam Paramakarunika Kila. You are Paramakarunika Bhagavan. Your Karunyam is incomprehensible and indescribable. It is overfilling, Paramadayalu, and Tvam Paramakarunika Kila, Devari Paramadayalu, Samsara Sagara Nimagnam, Ananta Dinam. Ananta is already talked about. You are immeasurable in any way. Now, Samsara Sagara Nimagna Dinam means Dinam. Dinan means Adiyan, who is the lowliest, who is helpless, and who is immersed, drowning in the samsaric ocean. Samsara Sagara Nimagnam, the one who is drowned in the Samsara Sagara, Dinan, helpless one. Uddattu Marihasi, and you are qualified to save somebody. And Uddartum, you are the one who can lift the one who is getting drowned off the ocean and reach him to the shore. పురుషోత్తమాసి బికాస్ హెన్స్ యు ఆర్ పురుషోత్తమన్ ఉత్తమ పురుషన్ నాట్ పురుషతమన్ యు ఆర్ పురుషోత్తమన్ అండ్ హెన్స్ యూ నీడ్ టు షవర్ యువర్ కృపై ఆన్ మీ అండ్ ద వ్యాఖ్యాతాస్ వండర్ఫుల్లీ టాక్ అబౌట్ హియర్ హే భగవన్ యు ఆర్ ద షాడ్గుణ్య పరిపూర్ణన్ అండ్ ఆళ్వార్ అడ్రస్సెస్ పెరుమాళ్ ఇన్ దిస్ వర్స్ ఇన్ అ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఎండియరింగ్ డార్లింగ్ నేమ్స్ హే భగవాన్ హే హరే హే విష్ణు హే అనంత అనంత ఇంప్లాయిస్ దాట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇంపాసిబుల్ టు డిటర్మైన్ ద స్వరూప లక్షణం హిస్ లొకేషన్ హిస్ ఆరిజిన్ ఇస్ హీ ఈస్ బియాండ్ స్పేస్ అండ్ టైమ్ నందా విళక్కే అళత్తర్కు అరియాయ్ సేస్ తిరుమంగై ఆళ్వార్ నందా విళక్కే అళత్తర్కు అరియాయ్ అండ్ స్వామి తిరుమంగై ఆళ్వార్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ ట్రాన్స్లేట్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ఉపనిషదిక్ స్టేట్మెంట్ అండ్ సత్యం జ్ఞానం అనంతన్ బ్రహ్మ అండ్ హియర్ నందా విళక్కే అళత్తర్కు అరియాయ్ హియర్ ద సేమ్ అనంత వన్ హూ ఈస్ immeasurable, one who cannot be comprehended with our capacity, with our tools, with our mind. He is beyond everything. And Alvar asks the Vishnu. Vishnu means the one who is Vishwavyapi. Vishwam Vishnur Vashatkaro Bhuta Bhavya Bhavat Prabhu. He manifests everywhere. He is immanent everywhere. He resides in everyone and everything, inside and outside. Vishnu Satvam Anate Mayi Kripam Kuru. Alvar says, Vishnu Satvam Anate Mayi Kripam Kuru. Not Guru, Kuru. He Sarva Antaryami, Ho Vishnu. And the one who is celebrated in Vedas, the one who is Veda Vedyan, I am an orphan. Please have kripai on me, who has no other recourse other than you. Swami Alavandar mentions the same thing. Akinchanaha ananyagatihi saranya tutpadamolam saranam prapadhyay. Akinchanaha ananyagatihi. Akinchanan means helpless. Ananyagati. Having no other recourse. Tutpada molam sharanam pravatye. Hence, I surrender to your feet. Na dharma nishtosmi na chatmavedi na bhaktimaan tvascharanaravinde. Akinchanaha ananyagati saranya tutpada molam sharanam pravatye. Na dharma nishtosmi na chatmavedi na bhaktimaan tvascharanaravinde. I do not have bhakti on your lotus feet to perform bhakti yogam. Which is bhakti yoga is a culmination from the adherence to karma yoga or jnana yoga, and then which will get culminate into the ultimate bhakti yoga. So na dharma nishtosmi na cha atmavedi na bhaktiman to sharanaravinde akinchana ananyagati sharanam tutpalamolam sharanam prapatti. Swami mentions here same satvam anate mayi kripam kuru. Have mercy on me who has no other recourse. Devarirai thavara vere nathan illai. Anate mayi mahapapi main. I. Hey Vishnu, Vishnu vyaptav. Sarvatra vyaparittu kondirikkira devarir. Everywhere you have manifested. So even when you are there manifesting in everywhere, you know, of course, who is my Nathan, who is not my Nathan. You know very well. You are Sarvajnan, Sarva Shaktan. And the Bhagavan Mayi Prasida is the next appeal. Ho Pirmal, who is full of Kalyana Gunas, Jnanam, Balam, Aishwaryam, Viryam, Shakti, Tejas, please show your most beautiful Karunya, compassionate face and bless me. You are the one who is capable of removing all my sorrows of the devotees. Because
you are the one who is sarvashaktan uddartum arhasi. If you do not have qualification or capacity, I would not be praying to you or coming to you. You are anantan, and hence you are capable. You are Hare, means the one who removes all dukkham, and hence you should remove my dukkham, because I am samsara sagara nimagnam ananta dinam. I am the dinan who is unable to reach the shore, who does not have any hold in the samsaric ocean, and hence you need to take me out. Dinam mam uddartum argasi tvam purushottamasi sattvam prasida. Praise the Alva. I am like a feeble weakling struggling in the ocean of samsara. You are the supreme almighty. You are supreme Lord Krishna. Therefore, please take me across the shore, across the deep, vast, fierce, terrific ocean of samsara. And you have all the capabilities, attributes. So please help me without hesitation. Praise the Alvar here. You are Shadgunya Paripurnan. You are Karunikan. You are Aparichinnan. You are Purushottaman. You are the one who removes all hurdles. You are Mahavishnu, Sarvavyapi. You are the one who is qualified, and hence the one who does not know how to even swim or know how to come out of this samsaric ocean, who does not even know that I am suffering in this samsaric ocean, who does not have any other Nathan, I am Anathan. You are the only Nathan for me. Such a lowliest, incapable person, you need to save me, because you are supreme and capable of lifting anyone out of danger. Please bless me with your kripa.
Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Sarvam Shri Krishnarpanamastu. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Ram Ram.